And now a non-title event for one fall with a 10-minute time.
All right.
In the red corner at 268 pounds from Omaha, Nebraska, the North American heavyweight champion, Ted DiBiase. And coming into the ring now, at 150 pounds, from Virginia, S. Lee.
And it's big deal.
Who is Stagger Lee?
Who is Stagger Lee?
S. Lee is Stagger Lee and DiBiase. It seems really upset, and I know he is. Stagger Lee out there rocking and rolling. And if I believe my memory serves me right, JYD referred to one Stagger Lee as a man who used to beat him up and steal his milk money on the bus when he was in school. And there is Stagger Lee. Like I said, JYD had a premonition of what they had in store for him. And therefore, he must have had Stagger Lee in the wings, because Stagger Lee just put something in that mask, and he hit it. There's a foreign object in that mask, and that DiBiase is out on the floor with his head ringing, and Stagger Lee just whipped him and then just dumped him.
And it says, is it me? Stagger Lee is the victor. We'll be back with more action after this important message.
That's just a case of...